Today we're going on a cycle between St Osyth and Walton on the Naze in Essex. They do get tangled at times. Yes. Lots of these Martello towers around, aren't there? We are some people trying to see the kites, I think. Oh, he's showing that guy how to do it. Whoa. And now we made it to Kite Surf. So even Kite Surf has tropical trees. We're now leaving Kite Surf on sea and heading towards Walton on the Naze. Amazing how they're doing it, isn't it? Right. The obvious is sort of like yellow and orange. Maybe it's to stop something hitting it at night. And we finally arrived at our destination, Walton on the Naze Pier. Whoa. I'm driving fast, they go off.